steered aside by Berlin. Loose puck in front. Scramble. Loose puck. Another save by Berlin. Rebound still loose. T-Birds failed to clear again. Another shot on that. Steered aside by Berlin. Loose puck in front. Scramble. Loose puck. Another save by Berlin. Rebound still loose. Cross ice to Topping in his skates. Couldn't get a shot up. Blocked on net. Berlin popped in the air and gloves that one down. Cross ice to Topping in his skates. Couldn't get a shot up. Blocked on net. Berlin popped in the air and gloves that one down.
And here comes Helgeson the other way. Across the blue line. Helgeson to Wood. Out front. Elenick a shot. Save made by Berlin as he flashes across and robs Elenick with 1.2 seconds left in the period.
Lacustra shot through traffic on that, steered wide, rebound loose, and then covered and held.
Now the Raiders the other way onside, across the top of the zone. The shot off the pad to Berlin, rebound! He kept it outside the left post somehow.
Sumac, left side Elenick with speed, cross the blue line. Now centering pass out front, a shot and a save by Berlin as Hamilek was driving to the net weak side, put it on goal, and Berlin swallowed it up and hung on.